This is AP News Minute. The stock market opened down again Wednesday. Analysts say investors are uneasy about the health of the economy. Earnings reports from big names like Apple and Motorola dashed any hope that Tuesday's emergency interest rate cut could shore up the economy. The medical examiner says an autopsy on Heath Ledger was inconclusive and more tests are needed. The 28-year-old actor was found dead with sleeping pills nearby on Tuesday. It will take about 10 days to complete the investigation. Tens of thousands of people who live in Gaza and have been virtually cut off from the rest of the world since June have been pouring into neighboring Egypt. Most of a border fence was breached as a protest against the blockade. Rescuers in Connecticut swung into action after a deer fell through the ice of a lake in Montville. They tried several ways to get the animal to dry land. They finally succeeded by steering the deer to shore using a boat. Tim McGuire, the Associated Press, with AP News Minute.